Richard from North Ferriby says, I would just like to congratulate North Ferriby United ladies who played in the Women's FA Cup for the first time yesterday. They played Appleby Frodingham, who played a higher level, and beat them 4-0 in the first qualifying round. The goal scorers were Jenny Smith with a hat-trick and Gemma Wilson. They now meet Rothwell Town, who beat Scunthorpe United in the second qualifying round on October the 23rd. Richard, consider that done.